When baby arrives, there's so much to do and to think about. So to help mums everywhere, we've created the perfect prep machine. Specially designed to make preparing bottles quicker and more accurate, this clever device makes a fresh bottle at just the right serving temperature in less than 2 minutes. When you open your Perfect Prep, you find the following items in your pack: Perfect Prep machine, filter, 150ml bottle with teat and milk storage lid. Before you use the unit for the first time, the unit must run a cleaning cycle. Plug in the unit and you'll notice the tank empty warning light will illuminate. To run the cleaning cycle, place a container under the dispenser outlet. Make sure it's a big enough container to collect all the water as it flushes through. You don't want the water spilling over. Now add half a litre of hot water directly from the kettle. As you can see, the tank empty warning light has turned out because water has been added, and now you can see the water tank hot light has illuminated. Cleaning and descaling is the only time you should ever add hot water to the unit. In fact, when this light is illuminated and the unit has been filled with hot water, you won't be able to make a feed. This is a key safety feature to ensure that the final bottle isn't too hot. And you can learn more about this in the troubleshooting video of this series. For this reason, you need to manually flush the hot water through the unit by pressing this button, the cleaning mode button, and hold for 2 seconds. The cleaning mode light will illuminate. The boiled water you added will be emptied through the dispenser and into the container you placed under the outlet. This process may take a few minutes. The unit will beep and the tank empty warning light will illuminate again once the water has flushed through the system. Get rid of the discarded water from the container and then replace it under the dispenser. Be careful here, as the water will be hot. Now the unit has been cleaned, it's time to fit your filter, which will need priming. Remove packaging and sticky label on the top of the filter. Immerse upright in cold water until the bubbles stop. This should only take a couple of minutes. Place your filter into the hopper, just like so, and put back into the unit. Up to this point, you've cleaned the unit, primed the filter, and fitted the filter. And the final step you need to complete is a 4-ounce test run. Now, fill the hopper with cold water. A top tip here is that when we say cold, we mean very cold. We suggest letting the tap water run for a minute or two until very cool water comes through. This links back to the safety feature I mentioned earlier. If the water you add is too warm, it may result in the temperature warning light coming on and prevent you from making a feed. The water you've added may take a few minutes to pass through the filter, so the tank empty warning light won't turn off immediately. Make sure your dial is set at 4 ounces. Now press the start-stop button and a red light will flash. The outlet will dispense a small amount of hot water. Press the start-stop button once again and a green light will flash. An amount of water will be dispensed and it will beep to finish the cycle. Discard the water from the container and hold the filter volume reset button for 2 seconds. Your Perfect Prep machine is now ready to use.